Question number 5. Find the intervals in which the function given by f of x is equals to 2x cube minus 3x square minus 36x plus 7 is increasing. Second one, it's decreasing. We have to find the intervals where this given function is increasing and decreasing. So first, let us do the differentiation. F dash of x is nothing but 2 into differentiation of x cube is 3x square. So it is 6x square minus 3 into differentiation of x square is 2x minus 6x minus 36 into differentiation of x is 1. So minus 36 and differentiation of 7 constant is 0. So f dash of x we found. To find the turning point, we have to equate this to 0. So we will get 6 can be taken outside. 6 times of x square minus x minus 6 is equal to 0. 6 cannot be 0. So x square minus x minus 6 is equal to 0. Now by factorization, we will get x minus 3 of x plus 2 is equal to 0. So two values of x, the turning points are x is equals to minus 2 is one turning point and x is equals to 3. So the complete real number system is now divided into 3 intervals. Here this is minus infinity, here plus infinity. We will be drawing only one dimensional, one number line. But always remember, the curve if it come up, it is positive. If it will come down, it is negative. Because if I will draw y axis here, y is always positive here and y values are always negative here. So remember this concept, it will help us to find out. Once if you will find one interval where the function is increasing or decreasing, other intervals easily by sketching the curve we can find out. So now let us take this one as origin 0 and the turning points are minus 2 and 3. So here minus 1, here minus 2 and here 1, 2, we are having 3. So these two are our turning points, minus 2 and 3. So the whole real number system is divided into 3 intervals. One interval is minus infinity. From minus infinity to minus 2 is one interval. From minus 2 comma 3 is another interval. And from 3 to infinity is third interval. Now let us see which interval the given function is increasing and in which intervals the given function is decreasing. Now first, for example, okay, it is better we will take the interval between minus 2 comma 3 because 0 is there in this place. So whenever 0 is there, that interval if you check means it will be easy for us to do the problems. Simplification will be very easy. Now f dash of x, f dash of 0, let me substitute. So 6 into 0, 0, 6 into 0, again 0, minus 36. So negative. So f dash of x is negative, f dash of 0 is negative. So in this interval the function is decreasing. So our graph in this interval is like this. So obviously what happens, the graph is taking turning point, so we don't know about this minimum value, just roughly I have sketched here, excuse me, maybe like this or anyway we can get this one. So now the function is increasing in this interval. It is like from minus infinity to minus 2 the function is increasing. So here in this interval the function is increasing. From minus 2 to 3 the function is decreasing. Again from 3 to infinity the function is increasing. So if you will find out one interval, it is enough. We can find out for the other intervals by sketching this curve. If you want, we can sketch, we can substitute and find out some values whether it is correct or not. Now this is minus 2. Let me take minus 3 here. So f dash of minus 3, 6 into minus 3 whole square. Minus 3 whole square is 9 and 6 9s are 54. And minus 6 into minus 3, which will come plus 18 and minus 36. So this value is 54 plus 18 is bigger value only, 72 minus 36, always it is positive. So the function is increasing in that interval. Already we checked in this interval, by substituting 0 it is decreasing. Now we can check in that interval 4. If I substitute plus 4, here 4 square will be 16. 16 6 are f dash of 4. 16 times of 6 minus 6 4s are 24, minus 36. So 96 minus 24 minus 36 is nothing but 60. So we got positive, and we can see here from 3 to infinity the function is increasing. So what is our answer? The function is increasing in the interval. For a bit answer, the function is increasing in the intervals minus infinity comma minus 2, minus infinity comma minus 2, again it is increasing that interval. So we can write union 3 comma infinity. And b bit, the function is decreasing in the interval minus 2 comma 2.